Free. Okay, hold on. Play, and then it goes on this. Okay, 3, 2, 1, play. Wait, oh, for goodness sake, freaking subtitle settings.
okay, restart.
okay. 3, 2, wait. I'm trying to actually.
Freaking subtitle settings.
Okay.
Keep you then.
3, 2, 1, go. Okay, so yeah, this is gonna be different for us. I don't know if this will be up after Birth by Sleep or just randomly in the middle of it, but yeah, this is Unchained Key back cover for 2.8, and it's, we basically decided to do this now because it's basically this the start of the timeline, and it's not too connected to the actual games, so it's, and it's really short, so it's best to just get it done now.
Yeah, but it is canon.
It is canon, yeah.
Yeah, the start. Yeah. This is Unchained Key back cover, as you said, which is basically an enhanced way of doing the story of the free phone game, Kingdom Hearts Unchained Key.
Yep.
Which was this weird kind of cutesy art style like this you're seeing right now.
Yeah, as far as I know, you go around the worlds and you kind of just keep pressing the cards or whatever.
Yeah. And you're just going for the worlds like this, as you're seeing right now.
I mean,
I do like these sprites though.
Yeah, especially for a phone game, it does look pretty nice. But
yeah, and like and some of them are even original Heartless, like that one that came from Gaston back in, you know, or back.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think the gameplay would interest me for very long because it seems very repetitive. But I think it seems good, decent enough for the platform you play it on.
And again, it is free, so.
Yeah, and I've personally never been that big of a fan of phone games.
Like, neither. I don't even have my phone can't even play it, and I was using my mom's phone the whole time.
Like, I have some enjoyment out of stuff like Fruit Ninja, but I'm not gonna be playing that for like an hour.
Yeah, but the main thing about Unchained Key here, as you're kind of seeing in this bit right here, is this is the time of the Keyblade War.
Yeah.
This is basically what started the whole thing. So this is gonna be interesting.
Yeah, I've seen a bit of this before, but
And I've been wasting about 3 minutes.
I'm mostly going into this blind, though.
Mm-hmm. So we'll at least have some like fresh thoughts.
Yeah. And unlike the other remixes, this is completely new footage.
Mm-hmm.
So that makes you the indisposable number 7.
Apparently, for the record, apparently these guys aren't organization.
Simple.
Nah, they just have 7. The black coats. It's basically just a standard for the series now, I guess.
Don't tell me I don't count. Mm-hmm. No.
Well, like, I hear the number 7 thing, I mean, you think of Axel. Axel is 7, right?
I always forget the actual numbers of everyone.
But yeah, this Keyblade may look familiar.
Yep. I mean, we're
this
playing.
This is Xehanort's Keyblade.
Master's playful and mischievous.
Oh my gosh,
way.
No.
He gave his apprentice
Lushu
a very important role.
Okay, so it's Lushu.
What seemed like a simple task was the element that would connect.
I don't know how to feel about this random voice.
I forget. We don't know what the voice is exactly just yet.
Yeah, everyone.
Well, something has to be telling the story.
All the worlds.
I guess so, but it just feels like too kiddy.
This would be called the Age of Fairy Tales.
But no, loads of people thought it was pronounced to Luxu.
In Daybreak Town. So. The Master of Masters had an eye that gazes into.
It's gonna be hard to talk over this because it's a movie.
Yeah, and it's also new for us.
Six apprentices.
Uh-huh. Well, I gotta say, this just looks beautiful.
Yeah.
He's watching it straight off the 2.8. I'm watching this on YouTube.
Yeah. Yeah, because I... what was it? He can't hear my footage, so...
Because, like, at the time of this, we just finished redoing Ven. Best part of Ven's story, so... We realize I can't hear anything, so this is how we're gonna do it.
So, did you look for
at least
book?
For the movies.
Yes.
Yeah, because like it's gonna be interesting when we get to Kingdom Hearts 1.
Wow. Yeah. No quick skim for you, huh?
I
don't remember much of Unchained Key though, because it's been a while.
I just remember that these different.
Oh yeah, that. Hummer, huh?
Like guilds or whatever.
Yeah.
By the way. If one day I saw
one of them is an exploration guild where you go around having Pokemon in mystery dungeons. Okay. Wait.
Yeah. Huh? Yeah, and then there's like
vanish?
The whole marketing of this game is like who's the traitor and all this.
I don't know how to explain it. It's just hypothetical talk.
Okay.
You know, for half a second, I thought this guy's talking like Zigbar.
It's a world.
Loads of people thought that when they showed the trailer, actually.
But this guy was Zigbar?
Yeah.
As the eye can see. One great light protects us all throughout this vast land.
Oh, this is the Keyblade Graveyard theme, isn't it?
Share one light, one fate.
Kind of. Yeah.
I take it you're talking about Kingdom Hearts.
Tower drop.
Yep. You're right on the money. People believe that the light that is Kingdom Hearts will be here forever. But if it were to disappear, the world would be enveloped.
Yeah, he talks
darkness.
So casually like he's Zigbar.
Yeah.
I understand. That is why you granted us these Keyblades. With these, we can spread the teachings of light. And we can protect Kingdom Hearts from darkness.
No, they're not for protecting Kingdom Hearts. The final passage reads, on that fated land, a great war shall transpire. Darkness will prevail, and the light expire.
Isn't it our duty as Keyblade wielders to prevent this war from taking place?
Is this guy moving with a coat?
You really think you can change the future?
Then, what do you want us to do?
We have to focus on what comes after. There's no use thinking of ways to change events that we know are gonna happen.
Free destiny!
What about all of those who are here now? And
also,
the ones
I'm a unicorn.
Who will be here when the darkness finally comes? Are we to a
I remember there are like these five guilds that you pick from at the start of the game, but I don't remember what I picked for the matter.
Seven people?
I think I picked the unicorn dude, actually.
With enough Keyblade wielders, we could.
Well, if you want to give it a shot.
Yes.
Well, this is not in the same art style that they're going to be using in three?
Pretty sure this is using the Unreal Engine.
And so the reliable Era, who wore the mask of the unicorn,
was
given his role to take over for the master.
Woo!
It's
like a Disney ride.
Similarly, the virtuous Envy, who wore the mask of the snake, was given
his role
to watch over the others with a fair eye. The fearless Asen,
this is awesome.
Who wore the mask of the bear.
Yeah!
Was given his role to support their brand new leader, Era. The prudent Ava, who wore the mask of the fox, was given her role to prepare exceptional Keyblade wielders for the world.
Look at more of these Keyblade designs to see, you know?
The cool-headed Gula, who wore the mask of the leopard, was given his role to uncover the mystery of the Book of
the Dark Prognosticus, says Count Black.
Black! Black!
Lushu, the first of the apprentices to be given
his
their role,
this big suitcase carrying their instruments
from
for the band.
As they learned what it was that they were meant to do.
This is something I can do a TV show.
He disappeared.
I'm in the band.
Not long
it's
after
funny
that,
you mentioned that because there was a Kingdom Hearts cartoon planned at one stage.
And faded without a trace.
Well, I wonder how that would have gone. Like I like the little manga they had.
Yeah. Well, apparently they didn't,
There's us, apparently. This is what was supposed to be us.
Oh. Huh. Okay.
That Keyblade has a name.
This is where your story began.
Yeah, this is basically a 3D reenactment of the start of the game.
Adventure. Oh, okay. Of course it has to
five
be a dark side.
Five of the Master's apprentices.
Yep.
Armed themselves with
it was, explaining, like a big, like, team-up against a big
human.
Boss kind of thing.
This would
which you're not gonna be on your own, trust me.
Then, they set out to rally Keyblade wielders just like you. By defeating Heartless, the monsters of darkness...
It was good to see the Heartless back, though, I gotta say.
They would gather light.
Because, you know, after the Dream Eaters and the Unversed... Oh, hello.
Oh, what?
Okay.
Okay.
That happened.
Okay, then that was a bit random, but...
Yeah. Hey, back cover.
Yeah, this is what you were watching if you didn't know.
There's a traitor among us.
As far as that, because hopefully it doesn't do any kind of load screens for you.
Are oh, that would be stupid.
What proof do you have?
Just imagine watching a movie and it just has a loading screen. Oh, hi.
I found this sniffing around.
It's a Nutmoogle.
Is that a Dark Cherothy? Is that a nightmare?
No, it's a spirit. Oh, no. Yeah, that's the Dream Eater music playing right. Oh, that's this is the spirit music.
Yep.
Yeah, that's the spirit. That's the Dream Eater symbol right
Master,
there.
Master, did you make this? It's so cute.
Well, so I didn't know this. It's going to be hectic around here soon. But this spirit Cherothy is going to make your lives much easier. Hopefully.
Spirit?
You could say they're like cats or dogs. And they'll be your loyal pets. Every wielder will have one of these adorable little guys at their side. They're here to help.
The thing is, in the game, you never see their backs.
Oh, right. Before I forget...
I guess that would, like, give a wielder is overcome really by important mass, plot point away.
Or rather, if their heart is tainted
point
by darkness, their adorable little spirit will turn dark and become a nightmare.
So you're telling us that if we see a nightmare...
Someone has fallen into darkness.
This is an interesting thing to think about now.
And if you don't stop this renegade spirit, it'll plant darkness in the hearts of others. And you'll have an army of nightmares on your hands.
So,
and then you'll have 3D dream draw distance.
So,
dream draw distance
one of these nightmares
confuses
anywhere
me, because I have to get rid of it on the spot. Dream Eaters could only exist in
I
the dream
let
worlds.
You do that.
No wonder you ended up as the bear. You're scary.
Mm.
I don't know.
What makes you wonder where this
maybe
is?
Maybe you can growl
that's
at
a good
them
point.
It could be. It could also be how like the Keyblade wielders were back then with their power and freedom.
You won't know if it works.
Because apparently, Kingdom Hearts Key and Unchained Key are two different perspectives. Or something, I don't know.
It's not me!
There's an easy way to solve this. If we all summon our spirits, then we'll know.
This is really getting weird because the fact that it brought up the Dream Eaters.
Yeah.
It would be easy for any of us to summon a Cherothy that isn't a nightmare.
But the thing is, they're only talking about the Cherothy is the only Dream Eater that exists at the moment.
I guess so.
Yeah, in that case, who's to say that the nightmare you saw belongs to one of us?
Is it you?
It could belong to anyone in our unions.
Sorry, I also had dinner.
That's
finally
highly unlikely. Do you recall the tool the wielders
the king
were
is
given
pleased
in order to make them stronger? We generally don't concern ourselves with what they have at their disposal.
The master
however
ditched us.
I believe
peace
those
out, guys
tools
yeah
were the nightmares.
Now I'm gonna go wait with our keyboard war.
The Bengals. I know when they're equipped.
Oh, look at that guy doing
and he just walks with popcorn and with a drink.
Collecting
oh,
is fine.
Man.
Just the main character dies, he just sitting there singing a Coke.
Of using the power of darkness.
No ice.
It's a brilliant plan. Everyone knows that all spirits look the same, and wielders exist in spades. There's no way to tell.
Oh no. Everyone's already equipped their bangles.
So what now?
I guess the Cherothys are just function differently than the
seeing as those bangles couldn't
worlds
have been acquired
yeah,
by just anyone.
Yeah, or yeah, perhaps these are just
one of
yeah,
us.
Or perhaps these guys
room
are just artificial.
No era.
Yeah, it's like the master created it.
Yeah, but and I guess if but that mean what? How does the nightmare
or
come?
If a nightmare is to blame, we shouldn't simply jump to conclusions.
Era.
I guess
fuck you.
You've managed to plant
I guess it's just a generic, like, kind
of.
There has to be good and bad.
What? Did you expect
me
to
balance,
give
I don't
themselves
know
up with that accusation?
Where there is light, there is darkness.
Yeah.
That was foolish.
I said, That's quite enough.
I said, I keep hearing, I just think of Final Fantasy X.
It looks to me like the Master made the wrong choice.
Oh, fuck
Wait,
you.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm going to Arby's.
I think we're done here. I trust you'll keep us all updated.
Sorry, Steven plays his Resident Evil 5. That's what really got me.
I hope we can all resolve this soon.
Everyone dies.
And then everyone died. The end.
That didn't go as expected.
No shit!
What's wrong, Ira? This isn't like you.
A lost page. Something's missing from our book of
prophecies. I knew it. Black took it.
Each of our copies were said to contain the events of the future. But this incident, well, it's nowhere to be found.
You just get the page, it's just two stuck together.
How does this whole thing with the traitor tie together?
Like I said, it's nowhere to be found.
There are some times when I read a book and I feel like I missed a page.
Yeah.
When I haven't.
That someone is in possession of the missing page? And the person with the complete book is the traitor?
There is something going on, and a page is suspiciously missing from the book. It's not so far-fetched to assume that the one who has the lost page
has been turned. Maybe the lost page is kind of where, like, the answer reports
right
here.
They have fallen into the hands of darkness. Trust me.
There seems to be no record of it in my book either. You may be onto something.
Genius.
I wonder, could this have been the Master's plan?
The douche took all our pages.
To grant the lost page to only one of us.
We have no way of knowing. The Master is gone.
He's stuck on a pole.
I understand what you were saying. I promise to keep a close eye on the others. I will keep you informed, as always.
It's interesting with something like this, because
after all,
Sora has really no importance in this. It's the only time that Sora really doesn't mean anything.
Nah. Centuries before Birth by Sleep or something.
Right. Oh, goddammit. Pause it.
Oh, what?
I have ads.
No. Where's the controller?
What's happening exactly?
Well, I'm looking at a gear right now.
Okay, let me see.
Oh, jeez.
Okay, do you see the Master in the room?
Yeah, so I'm basically zoomed into a wall.
Let me see. What kind of gear right now? Zoom into a wall. Right here should do it.
Alright, print screen your thing.
Well, it just cut the moment I paused it.
Oh.
Like, hit it once and twice and just... Do you see, like, the white guy's back?
Hold on. Yeah, now I do.
Okay.
Alright, let me just...
Count. Oh, this is gonna suck. I have an idea.
What's up?
Keep it where you are.
Okay.
I'm gonna jump in the video at 16. Remember 1658 for me?
Okay.
So I'm gonna make sure it plays the ads already.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Just so I can ignore them.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
I was afraid of something like this.
Yeah, that's the problem with me watching this on YouTube. It's not playing the ads as I go by them. That's the thing.
Sometimes it's just a pop-up thing.
Well, maybe I'll do that when we actually pass it. I'm very sorry. Can you cut past all this?
Yeah.
In terms of the... It would just say, wait, something's wrong. Okay. On you go.
Oh, we're back.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
Go to sum it up.
Sum it up.
I'll need you to observe the others. Easy breezy.
All right.
Leader of Organization for Team Secret with Zigbar.
Like I said, Ira may have to take over from me. But don't be shy. Just be fair. Then do not be afraid to speak up. Even
though
I say
now.
Observe, you'll need to be the mediator. make sure people get.
I love that line in Kingdom Hearts 2.
I understand.
You know?
But.
You're like, you see all these evil dudes in the cloaks. And then you start talking to Zigbar.
It's a little unnerving, to be honest.
I don't remember that line, actually.
Come on!
Like, it's right before he disappears.
Maybe I'll never disappear.
Now he sounds more like Axel.
Do you want me to go?
What? No, of course not.
I was just kidding.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, this is a Keyblade graveyard.
I get that change can be hard for everyone.
Or at least a version of it.
Things need to keep moving forward. And you need to keep up. Otherwise, you'll just get left behind. All alone.
I'm interested to see where this is gonna go.
Indy, what does your heart say?
It says that your cloak looks like something that'll be in an evil dude.
I say it all the time. You ultimately need to do what your heart feels is right.
You know what? You know what's interesting about watching this is since compared to the other games we've seen and all that, playing the games and all that. These are their own models and their own animations. They're not using stock still models, animations. Leader. Like,
yeah, let me it's down. Completely original. It's like, I was kind of interested in how they were going to do this because of how original game was on phones.
It's like NBC.
Yeah. So they kind of have to.
Yeah.
Given the situation.
Well, but again, I think in 3.58 over 2's cutscenes when they did that in 1.5 and recoded, they redid all the models and all that stuff.
Hasn't told us.
So they have their own animations.
Yeah, and from what I've seen, there are some, text scenes are fully cutscenes now.
Right, like, Sora finding, like, those little memory things in one landing recoded.
I want the three of us to form an alliance.
But alliances are forbidden, I said.
I knew it.
Teamworks is illegal.
Would come to this. So, we join forces, then confront Ira?
Confronting him is pointless. Ira won't change his mind. I know there's darkness at work. There's no question. But...
because darkness is everything.
I don't believe for a second there's a traitor among us. Unfortunately, Ira doesn't share the same belief. He's just
don't
wasting
you know
time
Lana
trying to figure out who the traitor is.
Soldiers wait.
Darkness won't wait.
It's the temple of the Master
to
Sword thing in Hyrule Warriors.
Find a way to fight.
Remember the fake Lana?
Yeah.
Guess it makes sense.
I agree that we need to do something to fight the darkness. But combining our unions, that was strictly forbidden by the Master.
That should be a black flag right there.
I'm in.
Yeah.
But let's be clear.
The fact that
the
he's
aiming
to form this idea.
The fact that the Master told them specifically not to work together.
You know, when they're doing that close on her hands later, I was seriously expecting them to try for the wisdom.
I want to follow the Master's teachings.
Understood. That's your choice to make. You should do whatever you feel is right.
Yeah.
You wonder
by
who
the
these
way,
voices are.
Do Ira and Envy know?
I haven't talked to Ira about it for obvious reasons, but I did ask Envy to join us.
You wanted to see me?
Hello.
Gula.
I was just on my way to the grocery store.
What's the meaning of this?
The Kingdom Hearts characters, like, never
I want an alliance among our unions.
As far as we know,
Gula here has already agreed.
They're a lot more lively in the
will
manga.
You join us, and together we can
disobey the Master's teachings.
We don't have a choice. Darkness is approaching, and we need to combine our strength to stand against it.
I'm watching
the
my video time now, just to make sure we don't hit our ad.
Role, and he specifically told us to keep our union separate.
I'm very sorry about that earlier.
Power. He told us that any imbalance would lead to a desire for more power, which leads to darkness. I know you haven't forgotten. Perhaps it's you who has been tainted by darkness.
I'm tainted by darkness?
Oh, crap.
Then what about you, Envy? You spy on
I
us
envy
and report
you.
Everything you see back to Ira. You really think you have no darkness in your heart after what you did?
Because that is my role.
To observe us, yes. but not to disclose everything we say and do to Ira.
That's...
For all we know, you and Ira could be allies, scheming behind our backs.
That's enough.
Ever thought about that? I forget what this town's called.
Daybreak Town.
All right. You know what's interesting? Because we don't see us at all so far.
Don't want us to turn against each other.
Yeah.
No, it's going to be a player character.
It's this is more. See, you're seeing it through the foretellers' perspectives.
Hello. Your name is Ephemer, right?
Uh huh. Hey, can I join you?
I think this is one of them. I think it's the design you can use for one of the characters.
Well, he's still an original character in the game, regardless.
Hmm. Yeah. Looks like Squall slightly.
I can kind of see it.
He's also have a jacket.
About why the Nomians compete against each other instead of working together. Actually,
we are now on our way to go see Yen Sid. This is music.
Huh? Isn't it just because
I'm really good at recognizing music?
Yes.
Oh, that was sexy. Obey.
Oh my god, yes!
So it is.
I'm sorry, I just... War looks really good in video games, I can't help but gush at it.
You were looking for answers.
Yeah, like, say what you will, like, I love when water looks realistic in like, anything media. Like this. Well, like, say what you will about the movie The Good Dinosaur, that water looks amazing.
We need to question things and think for ourselves.
Whoa! You are really not yourself today. I guess what's even foretellers have their off days. Hey, maybe talking about the book will cheer you up.
Not a chance.
Aww.
Head, fuck you.
You were trying to pull a fast one on me.
That was a warranty. How he had.
No, I was joking.
If you say so. But to be honest, I think it would be great if all the unions could work together and be friends.
But that's illegal!
Friendship is bad.
I made a friend from another union today. Wasn't much of a talker. Maybe just shy. We're meeting again tomorrow.
Yeah, that's a direct quote from the actual game, isn't it?
Then you'd better go home and get some sleep.
Wait,
yeah, what you just said there.
It could be, probably that, because,
nice,
like, not much of a talker has to be you.
I don't know what's got you down.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But please cheer up.
Thank you. If the worst happens, I'll be glad to leave the future to the kids who see the world in the way that you do.
And I can't see it, this fucking mask.
Let the wind carry you far, far away. My dandelions.
Oh.
Envy. Have you learned something?
It seems Ased and Gula's unions are now allied.
So Ased is the traitor after all?
No. I don't believe he is.
Why is that?
To Ased, unification is a means of gathering strength to oppose the darkness. So I believe his heart still belongs to the light.
Even so, forming alliances was strictly forbidden by the Master.
Yes, and his teachings are absolute. That's why I will try and persuade Gula to dissolve their alliance.
Then I'll do it.
No. Please, let me do the talking. Your intervention will do nothing more than spur Ased's anger.
All right. I'll leave it to you.
And one more thing. Ased has begun to question the two of us. As a precaution, my reports will be less frequent. I don't want him to get the wrong idea. Please understand.
Yes, I do.
They know about us. Hello? Where? Okay.
I'm sorry again.
I think I'm done.
Done with right.
What? I think I'm done.
The Alliance.
Yep.
I think it's time to call it quits.
For what reason? How dare you?
Simply, I entered this Alliance thinking we were preparing to fight some impending darkness, but it hasn't come. In
thing
fact,
is, though, this is very...
There haven't been any suspicious incidents.
Disjointed.
And you haven't rallied anyone else to your cause.
Yeah,
because it's supposed to be based on the phone game, because there's a bunch of events in between.
This Alliance is meaningless. Even in...
It just jumps a few months.
Well, it's like... What is it? It goes to one of the Fortaleza's perspectives, goes through all this stuff, then it kind of resets again.
Point.
Maybe. But I'm the one who decided to do it. And I've already told you why.
But we don't even know who the traitor is yet!
You're not really... You're not really making a good image for yourself, mate.
You're a small dude compared to him.
I just...
It's like if I stood next to Gladio in Final Fantasy XV.
Don't you realize you won't stand a chance against the darkness on your own?
Sorry, my mind's made up.
Hey, fuck you. Hey, bitch. Who's the bitch here, though?
Envy. You will regret this.
I hear envy. All I can think of is, I know it's envy, but whatever. But it's, I guess you think of, Fullmetal Alchemist.
I envy you!
Alright.
Case of a sub.
You been here long? My bad.
No.
I just love how this guy just doesn't give a crap.
So, what did you...
What? Yeah, he's Zigbar.
You didn't forget, did you? You're the one who called me here.
Because we're all known as a master, we'll just call him Master Zigbar.
I didn't forget. Give me a little credit here. Guy was just testing you.
Right.
Sounds drunk now.
No. Allow me to tell you about your role. You're going to be Ira's right-hand man.
What? Ira's right-hand man? What do you mean?
Well, Ira's gonna be the new leader after I'm gone, you see. So, just stand by. Don't disappoint.
Explain to me, Master. What do you mean, Ira's going to be leader?
What? Is that disappointing?
So, yeah, this guy's so casual and we have all these five serious dudes under him.
No,
yeah.
I mean, if you had asked me to be the leader, that's a different story, but I wasn't trying.
You really want to be the leader?
Yeah,
huh?
Suck it up.
Well, I know you want it.
I just love how they don't know how to react to him.
Any chump can say,
yeah.
You, here's a huge promotion. Good job.
And make your head honcho.
Oh,
but enthusiasm alone doesn't make a great leader. Ira needs someone like you to give him a push in the right direction.
Or the wrong direction.
Ira is definitely the most worthy among us. I'm sure he'll make a fine leader.
Traitor!
It's settled.
Wait, I agreed that he is worthy. But why do we need a new leader, Master? Does that mean you will no longer be teaching us?
Well, I might disappear one day.
By that you will.
No shit. No, because I need to find a better zipper.
No, I might disappear.
Disappear? Why? Where?
Speak up sooner if you're listening. It was embarrassing.
I love it. He has to repeat himself just so he has a reaction.
Anyway, I don't know if I'm going to disappear or not.
I love this dude.
It's anyone's guess.
Yeah.
Right.
But
in any case, you need to support Ira. We both know he's quite serious. He's always just thinking and thinking behind that unicorn mask of his. So everyone will be counting on you to spur him into action.
Right.
You might not be entirely happy with your role, but just know that it's the most important one. Capiche? Hmm? Shall I elaborate? Making Ira the leader is all good in theory, but sometime later you might think, he
He's terrible at this.
In which case, it'll be your job to step up. Who knows?
Yeah, I think you're slightly ahead of me.
Might be just what everyone needs, and that
like by half a second. Whatever.
Well, yeah, close enough.
May your heart be your guiding key.
Yep.
Best of luck, I said.
You might hear that line. It's been over a year sounds since like, the may the force be with you.
It's time for me to fulfill
yeah,
my true role.
Yeah, basically, yeah.
Superhero.
Woo! Action. Finally.
Oh, this is the music. Oh, this is the, this is Night of Fate.
Yeah, I recognize it.
Yeah, I recognize this easily from, like, when you're fighting off a Heartless in, on Destiny Island.
Right.
Well, actually, technically, well, yeah, you know, I was, you know, I was having a Destiny Island fighting theme. It's also the first Traverse Town fight theme.
Don't be so conceited. I'm protecting the balance. Just like the Master
Dick.
Told us to. You need to come to your senses.
First, reveal your fucking mouth.
If we don't do something, light will expire. Then we won't be able to avoid the
That's
grim
why you
future
this dude.
That awaits.
This girl.
Yeah,
we need
right.
to defy the Master's teachings to protect the world.
You're saying he was wrong?
He's not here anymore. I won't let his prophecy come true. I won't let the world fall into darkness.
You fool!
Well, but Keyblade, like, what, the Keyblade War was also before Xehanort, right?
Yeah. Yeah, he doesn't exist as far as we know at this point.
But what's with the Keyblade, though? Is, you know?
Well, that's. His Keyblade is supposed to be the most ancient, so.
It's supposed to be the most dangerous?
Ancient. Well, I get. Well. I guess it could be as well, but it's the most,
Ava,
it's the
here.
Oldest one, in terms of, like, the, when you go to the main series.
Ased, what's going on? I found out who the traitor is. Regrettably. No, that's not true!
Ava, there's no time to lose!
Very fancy way of summoning Keyblade.
My guiding key.
Yeah. I thought she was gonna do something else, to be honest.
Yeah, I thought she was gonna do some. I thought she was gonna do magic.
Yeah, right.
Like a Furaga or something.
A freeway fight would have been awesome to see.
Mhm. I'm watching my video very carefully, by the way. Again, still.
Right.
And plus, freeway fight would. Yeah, cause seriously, look at that. That was clear destruction. This is very short.
Yeah, it's like just an hour, or even if even that.
Master.
This guy's reading his hentai.
Master.
Oh, I see.
Oh, they're
if
really getting
busy,
into it.
I can
yeah.
Come back later.
Sure. No, stay. Now,
yeah, let's just skip past this point.
He's going from.
Yeah, you didn't see that.
I didn't remember about the cum shot. Wait.
What's this?
Go on.
What's this?
Read it.
Oh. Happy birthday.
Prophecies. But.
Yep. It's a page that's not in any of your books.
And what's written here is...
Your role. You must find the traitor hidden among you, and stop them before it's too late. And in order to help you find the traitor...
Man, I get it.
This master is really weird.
That's why you gave us all different rules.
But it makes you wonder what's the connection between the master here and the organization's cult?
They are the traitor. It's brilliant.
Well, isn't it something that protects you from the darkness? Because, like, Riku and...
Oh,
Mickey,
yeah, right. Because that's why, Yeah, because that's why Diz gives Riku and Mickey those.
Yeah.
Your jaw should have hit the floor at my sheer genius.
Oh my god, I love this guy.
Dude.
Was my logic flawed?
Oh, you're right.
Kingdom Hearts needed a character like this.
I guess now you've earned your time in the limelight.
This is the most casual master I've ever seen in my life.
Right?
Act normal and keep focused. Trust no one but yourself.
And then he's suddenly super serious.
Keyblade War, just because this guy was like all super dude.
It's like Keyblade War. Oh, that's cool, man. I'll just sip my drink.
Chill, man. Man, that is a nice hook.
Trust no one but myself.
Sorry. Nothing's going on right now.
No, that's fine. You know, I wonder if they'll make Daybreak Town an actual world in 3, or if it's just completely gone.
Unless they do some kind of flashback sequence. Wait, pause it!
Oh, crap. What's going on now?
This stupid Crystal Vision Center ad.
Oh.
Crystal Vision Center. All right, go. On you go.
Okay. He's walking into that same room, right?
The thing is, what happened? It just faded to dark.
Okay. Watch like a second.
Yeah. Now he's sitting in a room.
Okay. Pause it there.
Wait a minute. It's a room. Look at the wallpaper.
I don't see a wallpaper.
On the left? Cause like, I see him sitting down in a room.
Oh, and I'll probably see it when I unpause because it darkens it.
Okay, on you go then.
3, 2, 1, go.
Look at that wallpaper. This looks like that one room in Kingdom Hearts 1. Remember?
Oh, yeah. What, are you talking about one of the rooms where you talk to a.
The books we were getting.
The Final Fantasy guys.
Yeah.
There's a lost.
Yeah,
page.
Kind of.
Actually, think about that. Traverse Town might have what became might be the this might have been Traverse Town.
That's a good point, actually, huh?
The master.
Or whatever, Traverse Town came from this.
Yeah.
To find and stop that person.
Yeah, because we know that worlds can turn into a new world or something.
Yeah.
But never again, Gula. It doesn't matter to me if you think I am the traitor and you want to strike me down. You knew there was a traitor, and you just watched silently as we fought each other. And I won't forgive you for that.
You can barely stay on your feet! Just give up already!
I'm just waiting for the eyes to turn purple.
Don't you underestimate me!
Wrecked.
Take off your damn mask.
Please stop!
Oh god.
You too, huh?
This guy's really overthinking things. Yeah?
Yeah.
Why did it have to come to this?
Because we have games in the future.
They kind of have to write them out of the story somehow, as sad as that sounds.
Yeah, like Xion especially.
Well, I mean, these guys.
They had to get rid of her.
Yeah, well, yeah. But I'm talking about the guys in this game, because otherwise it will make a huge plot hole.
Yeah.
To finish me off.
Oh god, it makes you worry now what's gonna happen in 3.
I really don't want anyone in 3 to die, today. But it's most likely gonna happen.
I wish to fulfill the role.
That's not even what I mean. The vision of Shion showing up or whatever like that, or as you'll see later in Dream Drop Distance, like Sora talking to Roxas.
If Shion comes back in 3, then it'll kind of ruin the emotion that Days had at the end. But
the thing is, no one remembers her.
Yeah, well, I'm talking about like from the player's perspective.
Right. You could be. I really like Shion.
After everything we've been through.
And that's to have another girl around for one thing.
I guess that's
it's funny because there's usually like 2 guys and a girl in a trio. With the series,
only before.
Yeah.
I'm talking.
Whereas in Hyrule Warriors, it's Link and 50 girls.
It makes you wonder though, because if
it contains events that are missing from all our books.
If Yen Sid and Xehanort had a girl with them as well.
Apprehend whoever is the traitor. Claims that's his role.
That'd be pretty funny.
Well, going on a little fanfic of my friends here, the Selvin. Intentions are.
What I do know is that I'll never forgive him for hiding the fact that he knew someone would betray us. That's the biggest betrayal of all.
God damn it,
dude. I'd like to believe that Gulo is simply carrying out his role. Aset, I'll deal with this matter.
The master probably was more like an observer.
Wait, what? No.
Understood.
The master, like, why he doesn't do anything? All he can really do is watch.
Yeah.
I need to see.
Sort of like those guys in the Marvel universe. I think they're like part of the Silver Surfer. I think they're part of the Fantastic Four world.
It had to be you, because you were the only one who knew where we were hiding. Didn't you think for a second that your actions could be making things worse than they already are? And why should that even bother you? Not only do you have your union, but you've also gathered the finest Keyblade wielders from other unions, and you're training them in a secret location, aren't you? Yes, because that is my role!
I had no idea. I apologize. I overstepped.
No. I shouldn't have snapped at you either.
Overfought it.
What did Ira want?
What my battery's doing, just in case it my thing shuts off again.
I don't know exactly. 12%
red, double from earlier.
He just asked me to give up Gula. His eyes, they were scary. I was worried he'd do something awful.
Makes you wonder how much the master really knows.
I couldn't tell him where Gula was. Then,
like, does he know everything that's going to happen?
I see. And Gula? How is he doing?
I don't know. He's gone.
I'm boring a woman so only see 5 faces in that woman boy from earlier. And the master, anyways.
Oh, hi.
I didn't see anything.
What?
Oh, him, right?
Yeah.
Well, he was sitting pretty well then.
Someone's coming.
Oh.
They're headed straight this way.
Okay, so it was the voice.
Take care of him.
The narrator from the
beginning?
Yeah. So it's the spirit.
Mm-hmm. It's weird hearing a spirit talk.
Yeah.
Or a dream here.
Riku shouldn't talk.
Ira?
Is
something wrong?
I know Gula's here.
Yeah, you want? I'm a unicorn.
Tell me where he is.
But why? What are you?
You know where they even like wearing these masks.
None of your concern.
Yeah, like just imagine him, like going to sleep in these things or something.
I won't let you near him.
Probably do.
Oh, dude.
So that's it. All right, I'll go.
I'm looking at the time of the video, and we must be getting close to the Keyblade War.
Gola, what are you doing?
Because, we're at, 46 minutes into this.
Oh, huh.
Something happened?
There's only about 15 minutes left.
Ira was
here. Oh, wow.
He wanted me to give you up.
We can't be together anymore.
It's finally come to this.
Pretty much.
And what?
Everyone wants to know about the lost page.
The lost page?
Yeah. It's a page master gave me. It doesn't exist in any of our books. It contains a passage about an inevitable betrayal. It talks about the one who bears the sigil.
Alright, let's see.
That's it. So, I don't know what to make of it, to be honest.
That sounds like Dream Drop Distance.
Yeah.
Is to find out who it is. I suspected Ased and went to confront him. And look what happened.
Maybe there's more on the back page.
Why are you telling me this, Gula?
The back cover, even.
I have enough to think about keeping with the master's teachings.
Always walking.
All this could have been if we just turn the page around. I always do that whenever I get an assignment with a single piece of paper. I just look at the back side of it, see if there's anything else.
Everything in the passage is ambiguous at best.
It would be funny if that was a solution all this time.
Yeah.
We need to find out.
But how?
By asking the master.
But he's not here anymore.
I'm going to summon Kingdom Hearts.
What?
Bruh.
Then he'll have no choice but to come back.
Summoning Kingdom Hearts is forbidden.
That's exactly why. The only way to get him back is to break the rules.
Everything is forbidden.
If things don't change, the entire world is doomed.
You're forbidden from walking a single step.
In order to go through with it,
just sit here.
I'll need Lux. I don't have nearly enough. You always do the right thing. Help me with this.
I'm sorry. I know you want the master to return. But you don't know how summoning Kingdom Hearts will affect the rest of the world. The master, he forbid it for a reason.
He'll create like 7 more games.
I'm afraid I can't help you.
I see.
One chain of memories. Recoded. Yeah, 7.
Man.
Including 3.
May your heart be your guiding key.
I thought I was being bullshit.
7.5?
Well, if you count this?
If you count 0.2. Well, if you count this, then...
Ghoul is on a mission
8.5,
to
I don't freaking know.
Over 2.
That explains why Days. And Era are as well.
Recoded chain
They're
of memories.
Maintain the
Ed Knuckles.
But...
Issue remix.
Isn't the balance that we're expecting
between that they were the Delta Crisis.
If everyone's collecting light.
The real final chapter prologue.
Yeah.
Keyblade wielders like, will stand
2.9.
Against one another.
Getting closer.
Lead to.
Oh jeez.
The Keyblade War. Then what's written in the book? All of it will happen. Light will expire.
Well. We need to wait mention of the Keyblade. That
do?
Means.
I'll gather Lux too. No matter what.
I'm surprised the Keyblade hasn't been mentioned, actually.
Yeah. So far we just mentioned everybody's Keyblade as a separate thing.
We must.
Even then, that's only been mentioned inevitable. More around the beginning.
Yeah.
Right.
Meanwhile, I'm just looking at Batman looking at a street post.
Oh, the fountain again, yay.
Yeah, you're about a second ahead of me. Can you play pause and play again? Like one second?
Yeah, I paused it for a second.
Okay, good. Flowers!
Yep.
So we're gonna see that dude again, I guess.
Yeah, she basically trains Keyblade wielders to try and live past the Keyblade War.
That's not gonna happen. We can see our fucking eyes. These are separating the chapters.
The entire world will be lost to darkness.
No shit.
But Master, isn't there anything we can do?
Nope.
Well, that's what brings me to your role. You might just be the only hope of keeping light from expiring.
Hope? Master, what is it that you need me to do?
Yes, that's the character in Final Fantasy XIV.
Don't get involved in any battles. Forget the notion of unions.
Take off the mask.
Find Keyblade wielders with potential and create an entirely separate organization. Then, like the seeds of a dandelion,
13.
Let them fly to another world.
Yep.
They will keep the light alive.
Huh?
Yeah.
You really think that I'm the right person for this?
Ava, you're the only person.
Oh, right. I forget you see her a lot in the story.
I understand.
He's being serious here for a reason.
Today you're here to continue with your training for our mission. Here. This session may seem familiar to you, but in a world that
everybody?
Is different,
yeah,
one made of dreams.
That's players.
Yep.
You are
someone
our
very generic.
Hope. A war will soon wage.
Ah, this theme is very familiar.
Those who strive to protect the light will turn their weapons on their allies for the sake of loyalty
wait, what's
to their
the same?
Own unions.
I have no idea, but it's very common in this series.
To be honest, I don't know how far I can guide all of you. What you must remember is that anyone can lose themselves to the darkness. However,
that's like a Riku clothing right there, that blue, that boy, the yellow shirt.
Everything will be lost.
Cause that's a funny thing, you can get character costumes.
Oh, nice.
You who are the
I got one of Sora.
When the time comes, and there is war, you mustn't fight, but instead you must fly away from here to the world outside. This training is to help you fulfill this crucial task. The future is in all your hands.
Train you to run the fuck
as
away.
As is the world's life. May your hearts be your guiding key.
We're just multiple models standing here.
Cases of everyone.
The gazing.
Yeah, see
eye.
This though. Like, see, this must be like a chat inspiration.
That's not what it's called.
Yeah.
Oh, what then? Actually, no name. No name. Well, gazing or not, that keyblade does have an eye.
That's right.
My eye, to be exact.
Remember when you beat unknown?
Gross,
you got this keyblade.
No.
Yeah.
You got.
Anyway, about your role, you need to pass.
You
down
got
that
the
no-name
keyblade
to your apprentice, and then him to his, so that my eye can see the future.
Well, I swear it was an
Bingo.
Actually, Xehanort's keyblade. I swear it was something else.
The fact that it exists is proof
but
of your
started,
success.
But this is Xehanort's keyblade.
That means
keyblade. You
trained a worthy apprentice.
Well, I mean, like, in Birth by Sleep, I swear the no-name keyblade was
another
keyblade entirely, wasn't it?
Congratulations!
I don't know.
What's the matter? Come on, you did a fantastic job!
So what?
But I haven't done anything yet.
I can't see. We don't have any faces under these masks.
You better get started, then. Unfortunately, you'll have to go alone from here on out. No Book of Prophecies to keep you company, either. I can't have you causing any temporal paradoxes. But hey, we both know you'll do just fine without it, right?
Wait,
really
is he planned
to
do this?
What about the others?
Minor details,
I guess so.
Don't sweat it. For now, you... that keyblade, and this box need to stay out of sight. Just watch with your own eyes, and my eye, of course, as things unfold between the others. Then, when the time is right, go off and do your thing.
This makes me wonder now. It's like if the master's gonna be a part of three somehow.
It also makes me wonder, like, yeah, because like he seems to be like a observing mentor who knows. Like, who, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But the thing is,
I'll indulge you.
He also seems kind of malevolent.
But this secret stays between the two of us, and you have to promise never to open the box.
I promise.
He's gonna open the goddamn box.
Oh, sort of.
Well, the fact that it's not even telling us.
But why?
Yeah.
You'll see.
You have to wait till Kingdom Hearts 3.
That's what he whispered. But why? You'll see when the game comes out.
Jeez. Frickin' Nomura.
The Badlands. This is the Keyblade Graveyard.
May my heart be my guiding key.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
That's a weird way to end it. We're not even gonna see the Keyblade War?
I guess it's just like them saying, oh, please play the game.
Yeah. Yeah. That's the Final Fantasy 15 demo.
But I mean,
that's interesting. It puts a lot of food for thought.
That was interesting. I think this will only be for people who are interested.
Maggie Mercer?
Huh. Oh.
Crom.
Nice.
Anyways, yeah, but we were gonna say this is only gonna be for fans. You need to see all the stuff in order to really think about this.
Well, I mean, like this would only be for fans and people who would be interested in the story, because if you don't care about that kind of stuff, then you'll probably get bored by this. But
yeah,
it was interesting.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so we played all the games at this point, and I've at least sampled the actual Unchained Key.
Yeah, the Unchained Key is the only game I haven't really played, so
I don't blame you, but
I don't really have a reason to play it. But I mean, like,
this song is familiar too.
I love how it just randomly got a lot louder.
Yeah.
Interesting way to do a credit sequence. But no, I just.
This really just puts a lot of thought and, like, anticipation for Kingdom Hearts 3.
It also, it answered some questions, but it also brought up, like, tons more.
I think the biggest one is because of the Dream Eater.
Well, it's also the fact that,
Keyblade.
There's the whole traitor thing when, honestly, it feels like, the Master just kind of brought that up to try and, create a rift between all the unions.
But why did he want to create the rift?
It's hard to say. It's like the master's intentions isn't exactly clear. But
yeah, the master is just a oddball. He's a fun character, though.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
But the whole, like, the Xehanort's Keyblade is, like, the Master's eye is on it. Like, that really makes you think back to, like, the main series now. Like,
yeah, like, how every time Xehanort used the key or whatever, the Keyblade and all that, is he watching?
Yeah, exactly. It makes you wonder, like, how the Master ties into the other games now.
He could be a god for all we know at this point. You know?
Yeah.
But that just brings up a lot more confusion. This is really a thing where it's like, we really need the playthrough 3 in order to get any of our questions answered.
Yeah,
And think about that. And 0.8.
Right.
Because we don't know what that's going to answer and give us. For all we know, that could answer some of the questions we've just been asking.
If they don't answer all the questions in regards to the whole Xehanort saga, or however you want to say it, there's going to be problems, because...
Yeah,
because
otherwise, this is literally just there.
Yeah.
I mean, it was nice to watch. It was.
Yeah, I mean, there's still apparently a season 2 that's going to happen with Unchained Key, so this game's story isn't over yet, so maybe they'll explain stuff with that, but there's... I don't know. I mean, if they do, I'll probably just find out by the gamer's joint, because I don't plan on playing that. But yeah, Kingdom Hearts Key back cover, interesting watch.
It's definitely food for thought.
It was kind of repetitive to watch, but it was definitely interesting to see like a completely unique like Kingdom Hearts movie, pretty much. So
yeah, but the thing as a movie though that was kind of dull about it was. We've only been seeing the same six faces.
Yeah, it's kind of a problem. Like they go to the same locations constantly, and
right,
it's not.
They're probably a bit afraid to try something. Afraid with this, you know what I mean?
Yeah, and I mean, again, this was meant to be shown from the Fortaleza's perspectives, so I kind of get that, but. It would have been nice to try and see different things as well.
Like maybe a bit of the player.
Yeah, and just I would have liked to have seen like the Keyblade War and some of the stuff after that, and see how it
actually... the Keyblade War especially, because that's one of the main things about the Unchained Key. It's the explanation of the Keyblade War.
Yeah, it would have been nice to see a better explanation of how this and the main series like can like go together, but
this kind of leaves a big gap, honestly.
There's no like telling what happened to everyone when you just watch this alone.
Yeah, during that little opening bit, we see like what looks like the player character dying in the war. But that makes you wonder also, because she's saying, like, you must not fight.
Well, yeah, it's weird, because it's like, from what I've seen, ending of the first season, or whatever you call it, in Unchained Key, it's like, the Keyblade War happens, the character clearly dies there, but then it, like, kind of goes back and shows that was just a dream from your character's perspective, and you didn't actually go to the war, and you were one of the dandelions that went away to a different world or whatever, which is interesting, but
but now I think about it more, what happens between the time of the Keyblade War and Birth by Sleep?
They say about like how the world is completely enveloped in darkness and all that, but they haven't really shown that yet.
Yeah, what happens after the Keyblade War is, as far as we know, just Birth by Sleep. Because it didn't seem like anything happened.
Yeah, I'll probably show you this off screen later, but what confuses me is that Chirifi, I believe, wakes you up in the Enchanted Dominion, and you see on the other side, was it Maleficent talking about Sora not being able to get to the world and stop her? And it's just like, how does that work exactly? I don't know. This series is going to be the death of us.
It's going to be the death of everybody. It's been confusing since, it's only been simple since Kingdom Hearts 1.
Kingdom Hearts,
After that, things started to pile up.
Yeah, Kingdom Hearts 1 is just a generally simple story. Just stop the bad guy, and you have all these Disney worlds and stuff, and it was the most, I guess, for lack of a better word, the most whimsical game in the series.
Yeah, that's what I'm hoping comes back in 3, is the whimsy.
Yeah.
Because, you know, this is part of why I love Kingdom Hearts 1 more than any other game in the series. It has the Disney charm.
Yeah.
The other ones still have charm, but it's not as prevalent.
Yeah, one does a better job in balancing their own original story of the Disney stuff, whereas most of the other games mostly focus on the Kingdom Hearts storyline and just kind of have the Disney stuff as a background thing, honestly.
Or just the world, or just levels to go through.
Yeah. I mean, it just
makes Sora think.
Birth by Sleep is one of the biggest contenders for this, because the worlds honestly feel like they're just there in that game. They don't really do that much to add to the story overall.
The only time that really makes any kind of thing to make the worlds feel more of a part of it is, I think, you're in the secret ending episode when we see Aqua and Lorraine in the darkness, and there's Diz. When she's in the world, the realm of darkness, and she sees the Castle of Dreams.
Oh, yeah,
because
I guess
that was really interesting for us when we beat the Darkhide, I think his name was.
Yeah, something like that.
Big thing that reminds me of that boss from in Beast Castle.
Or Ganon.
Oh
yeah.
You're thinking the same thing?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh man, seriously, if we ever do that, are you gonna edit that when we put in Darkhide?
Maybe. I don't know.
I would love you if you did that.
Oh man. I'll see what I can do.
But yeah, are we done?
Yeah, I think we're done here.
Alright, everyone leave your own thoughts in the comments, I guess.
Please give us comments, please view us, we're lonely.
Actually, think about it, with 2.8 just coming out, and all that, people might watch us now since we're relevant.
Maybe. This is, I haven't really seen that many commentaries of this, so maybe.
You might. Who knows, but that's the thing about the movie, so people might not want to listen to us talk.
Yeah, I guess so, but...
Hey, clicking on the video is a view!
I guess. I'll probably just upload this as soon as I get the chance, because there's no reason to put this up after Birth by Sleep, but...
We just finished up uploading Terra's story.
Yeah. Well, anyways, though, thanks for watching Kinwaski back cover, and... depending on when this is uploaded, we'll see you guys in the past for the rest of Birth by Sleep, and the rest of this...
In the future for Kingdom Hearts 1.
And the rest for this Forsaken series that makes our brains hurt. See you guys later.
See ya!